Hello, my name is Luc Julia, and I am the CTO and the Senior Vice President of Innovation for Samsung. I mean that there is no AI like the AI that is described today and for the past 3 years or 5 years in the media. You know, as an AI specialist for the past 30 years, I was kind of fed up to hear, you know, about the fact that AI is going to take over and to rule our world, our lives. I decided to write this book in order to explain what the real AI is. So the one that doesn't exist is the one, you know, that is in the media, the one that is the Hollywood AI. And I describe what is AI today, what we can do, what we can do well, what is incredible about AI. AI is a tool. So whatever they are going to do, you know, in the next few years, they will use this tool for sure. And hopefully the tool is going to help them to not do the tasks that they don't want to do. There are a lot of repetitive tasks, a lot of boring tasks that are going to be taken, you know, by AI. Yeah, I mean, you can imagine that it's exactly the same thing that what robots did, you know, in the 60s when they were put, you know, in the factories to build cars and stuff. So everything that is tiring, repetitive, is going to be replaced by AI. People, I mean, students and I mean, everybody will use that, you know, just as a tool because this is what it is. So they should learn that it's a tool. And they should learn, you know, that it's something that we totally control. AI is about recognizing. It's about redoing whatever, you know, has been done before. So they should learn that it's not magic. They should learn that it's based on algorithms and on data. They should learn that it can do a lot of good things, but they should learn also that it can do a lot of bad things. I mean, doing bad things are, you know, like every other tool, you can use them to do bad things, but it was created to do a lot of goods, and it's not over. I mean, we can do a lot of nice things with AI still. I'm here to evangelize, because as I said earlier, I mean, I'm so fed up with what is told about AI. I'm here to explain what it is and why, you know, it's still good, and why, you know, it can be bad, and how, you know, it can be used badly.